What's going on, guys? Welcome back to part 2 of my 3D printed 240Z white body kit. In today's video, I will be doing some body work and painting. I will also be using real gold leaf with a paint job.
Give me my goddamn gold!
Let's get to work. For the next video, we're gonna be installing the fenders and also resin 3D printing headlight and taillight, so stay tuned for that. By the way, the STL file in the video description box below. As always, thanks for tuning in, like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.